there's one thing I'm worried about, and, is Chase positive that eventually he's going to practice with the church?